Good morning, folks. Welcome back to the channel. It is 6:49. I'm out here on Lake Holcomb with my buddy Darren, who's over there, and we're trying to catch some topwater fish this morning. I already have one in the boat, probably a little 11, 12 incher. It wasn't even big enough to measure, but still a nice topwater bite, so I got it like that. And it feels really nice out here this morning. Water temperature is 86. Air temperature is, it's great though. It feels really nice. I'm sure it'll still be scorching hot here before too long. But we're gonna see if we can catch some nice ones before that happens. Stay tuned. There we go, guys. First fish.
It's a little one.
Not bad. Not a bad start. I got a little one. On a frog. A little topwater, or a little ribbit frog. Yeah. First one on homemade baits, guys. Little one, little dinker, but that's okay. Because, one, it's a catch. Two, it's a little jerk basin I made. He says drop shut, worked well. Little dink, like a minnow. Yeah. One of the little jerk baits that I made on a drop shot. Little white one. Thank you. No, that's another bass. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yep. He would measure. Not by much, but he would measure. Dinks today, man. There you go. They really want that white jig. Apparently they really want a white swim jig. I just switched to it the first cast. There we go, fish number five. Ouch. Looking happy. I guess I can take a picture. I've taken a picture of any of my fish today. Another little one, guys. I got the stick, I think. Oh no, he's still on there. Jesus. Still on there. There we go. That's a good one, yeah. Right there by that tree. Gross. It's nasty stuff, but that's a good fish. There we go.
Yeah, how big is that? Arnold?
Let's find out. He's probably 13, maybe 14. Literally right at 13. 13 and a quarter. He really wanted it though. Definitely felt bigger, yes. Oh man. There we go. Yeah, I didn't notice it last time I came, and I was right here. Oh, boy. There we go. Probably 13, 14, 2. Got another one. There we go. Punch in. That's a good one. Nice fish. Come on, rage bug. Draw it down to that little shady spot. Is that where he was? And three quarters. All things considered, pretty good. Fish number 9. Couple of pictures. Okay, you can go. Hey, buddy. Bye. number 10.
Yes.
Woo! Fish number 10. That is awesome. It's a little one, but I'm gonna take it. And I'm gonna take a picture of it. Because it's my 10th fish of the day, and that's the first time I've ever done it. Fish down there. All right, guys, that's gonna do it for today. Darren and I really did get on him today. He caught 4 and I caught 10, my best ever single day number. That's great. Anyway, it seems that Lake Holcomb really produced for us today, and we had the entire lake to ourselves with the exception of 3 kids fishing on the bank. No recreational kayakers, and yeah, they didn't catch anything, so it was great for us. Anyway, thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video. If you're not already a subscriber, subscribe below. We'll see you next time.